topic given to me. I played outside with friends, not online. Yeah, I think when I go back to my childhood, there was nothing like online. I have not even heard about that word called online. Those days, after coming back from school, push your bag somewhere, get out. And you know, you can go to anybody, anywhere, or any neighbor's place, houses, no restrictions. Everyone will encourage. You know, you just go and play. My parents were working, so till such time my mother is back, we are out. And we don't even get into the house because the house is locked. So when we come back, you put your bag in somewhere and then go back to play. One thing which I'm realizing that one now, I mean, I got two boys. They don't want to go out. The moment they are inside the house, switch on the TV, get into the PS3 or mobile or laptop or something, they just don't want to go out. So it makes a lot of difference what I have seen in terms of their ability to interact, to develop social relationships, to even to communicate properly. Everything, I think there is a restriction. They are all confined to their own world. Maybe some online friends there, but I think that is going to be a serious drawback when it comes to, I mean this kind of interaction will be happening in the school, but still I believe the kind of interaction which I used to have was kind of without any boundaries. So I still cherish those days where there was no phone, no mobile, no TV, you know, just go out, simply play. Whatever, maybe it's football or cricket or whatever, in the very, very crude way. So that's the memory of my childhood.